I am very sorry to say that I forgot to mention that this match was a no disqualification match.